Most of the time, all the birds who lived at the edge of the forest were great friends. Then one day, the peacock spread his fine tail and sighed. "What's the matter?" asked a passing monkey. "Oh, nothing," said the peacock. "I was just looking at my tail and thinking how very, very beautiful it is." "What, not as beautiful as my feathers?" squawked the parrot overhead. "Just look at me, red, yellow, blue, orange, far brighter than you, peacock." "Ooh, rather, I think," said a gentle voice nearby. "My pure white feathers are much more beautiful." It was a dove cooing in the branches who spoke. Well, the birds carried on arguing all that day and all that night. The other forest animals were kept awake by the noise and were not very pleased. Next morning, as the birds still squabbled in the trees, the rest of the forest fell silent. Tiger, the fiercest animal of all, had come to see what the fuss was about. "Well, well," he purred, "this is very useful. After all, a mighty animal like me should only feast on the most beautiful food he can find." "When you have decided which of you is most beautiful, I will be very pleased to eat your dinner." The birds looked stunned. They all spoke at once. "Some of my feathers are a little faded," said the peacock. "My feet are not all attractive," said Spock the parrot. I'm really a very plain bird," mumbled the dove. "Then you won't need to argue anymore," said the tiger, as he prowled back into the forest.